One thing about me is that even though I have spicy seasonal depression and regular spicy depression, I still want to look good. So no matter how shitty I feel, it's to the point now where I like make myself go to the gym and I make myself go tanning and I make myself do these things because if you're going to be sad, you may as well be hot at the same time.